Okay, I just got cut off for some unknown reason. I don't know why, but Twitch disconnected or something happened, I don't know, but I'm starting right back from where I left off.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Here I come. You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do.
Wait and see what happens.
Where's Martin Leithen? Come out, wherever you are.
Well, this is probably a bad idea, but I'm thinking about going out there. Ryan sounds like he's right outside the
This is
door.
all too fun.
Oh, son of a
Before
bitch.
dinner was done.
Oh, can't jump. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm just gonna go. I need to find a weapon.
The way out, you know.
I can't see comments. I don't have comments turned on for, or at least I can't see them for my first playthrough, so I don't risk anybody spoiling anything for me. I can just see that I'm getting them. I don't see what they are.
You know what they say, once family, always family.
Jesus Christ.
No waste of your time.
That's not what I wanted. I'd prefer a gun or something. Hatch key, okay. I know where that is. Go. can save the game. Store items, huh? I'm guessing I can run out of space. And well, if that's the case, probably aren't necessary. Back out of here.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Well, no shit.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
To the attic again. Kind of wasn't listening fully. Wait a minute, I thought this was the way. Get to the main hall. Somehow. Okay, there's a locked door downstairs.
You! Open up!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck you. I'm gonna kill every one of you.
You think you're gonna hurt me?
Kill the cop. I'm stupid.
Gun, fuck you and the horse you rode in on. You better start running.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Stop.
This isn't the end, you know?
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
Thank you.
daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I'd be breaking some windows and crawling out or something. I mean, I already got my hand cut off. What's a few, you know, cuts from glass? Trying to shoot her, but it won't do anything. Damn it.
I know. if you find this. I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, mommy. Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. To my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
The damn door. That's useless. What else to do? There's a
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Where do you think you're going?
What did they do to you, Mia?
Whoops. God damn it. Did not mean to do that. I just wasted an item. That's awesome. I can't even get another one. That's fucking cool. Trap written all over it. It's more like the old Resident Evils, but I'm not psyched about having a limited item space. Again, just in case anybody new has joined, I can't, saying I have zero viewers, but I'm getting comments, so I don't know what's up with that. I can't see comments. I don't have the thing turned on for my PlayStation. So I haven't played this before, and I don't want to risk anything being ruined. Get the shotgun. I'm supposed to get that shotgun, I guess, huh?
Heck of a thing, man. It sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift.
You know what?
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which, in a word, means... you're fucked!
That to happen. Better find the item box, I guess. Before Fuckface finds me. That for a while. Just gonna save it. Oh, shit. He's right behind me, isn't he?
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Son of a bitch. Find that other shotgun and put it in place. The other shotgun's probably broken. But I don't want to leave here without this, even if it's got one shot. Spaces. Can use this as kind of a safe space so I can look at some things real quick. Okay, so I could probably pick that lock upstairs with the shotgun on it. Okay, I'll try that.
Miss me?
Is he fucking upstairs? Goddamn. Fuck you. And die. get up there so fast without me seeing him. Interesting to get to that door with him walking around.
Here I come. Where's my little Ethan? Don't worry, I'm still here. Aha!
I'm just gonna empty the last of my bullets into him. See what happens. And all gone. Fuck! Great. Keep running. I'm gonna try to kill him. He's probably gonna kill me in the process.
You go get it!
Alright, get him.
You kill me, and I just run right on back.
Fuck! Just gets right back. Oh, that's the last of it. That wasted one.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear it.
Awesome having unkillable enemies. Shit. Oh, goddamn.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Lockpick thing didn't work. I'm out of healing items. I've already taken damage. Okay. It's like almost 6 in the morning right now. I think I might just take a little break, get some sleep, and come back to this. I can think better. And my left contact isn't messing with me. So yeah, I think I'm done for now. I'll be out again tomorrow.